Hey guys, it's Scrub Gaming here, back with another video on Scrub Mechanics. Now today is a bit of a different video. I'm going to be doing like a challenge video for myself. I'm going to be trying to make a certain thing. Now this certain thing is based off a creation I did before. By the way, today's going to be quite a lot of videos because I'm doing a collab work with my friends who are playing Scrub Mechanics. But yeah, anyway. This is something I made on a building challenge with one of my friends when they started. We were meant to make a transformer, something that can, like, drive and fly. So again, I just made a basic, like, truck-looking thing, and, I don't know why the suspension's like that, I don't know. but let me just go over here. And if I click 6, as you see, the outside's like this. And pistons will retract these, things here, and then 8 I'm pretty sure is our landing gear sort of, and 7 kind of makes you fly. Now my idea with this is pretty much to make a flying base, like something that like you can walk across and it flies. Now I don't know if we're gonna do this with a glitch or without glitches, so either one is either whatever. I don't know if you could hear, but I kind of just woken up, so kind of sound a bit odd right now, but that's the idea, guys. So making a flying base is what I'm gonna be doing, guys. So let's get right into it. So I'm just gonna plan this one out. I have a bunch of mods on here, as you see. I have like thousands of mods, so I'm gonna have to fix that real quick. I need to turn off all the mods and I need to make a new world, so I will be right back, guys. Whoa. Oh my god. Yeah, be right back. Okay, guys, so we are now in a different world with pretty much, as you see, no mods. A completely new world, no mods except from the smooth survival pack I downloaded this wizard for some reason. But anyway, we're gonna get started. Now I'm going to tell you my ideas for this build and some other things, and I'm going to start building off it, and then I'm going to time lapse it because I don't think you guys need it all, but I will stop time lapsing it if there's a certain part that I think I might want to show you guys. So yeah, first of all, I need like I need to get my blocks that I'm going to need. It's going to be a pretty long build, so leave a like. It's probably going to take me over an hour. Now I have a sand block. I'm going to equip that real quick and see how that looks when you paint it, because I need a grass type of look. And I think this might just as well actually nail it. I don't know. Could be better, couldn't it? Let's have a look at some of the different shades. I would think that would be grass, honestly. I think that looks like rubbish. Grass. What looks like grass? I'll probably blast it. I might just do a normal block. I have an idea. We can do plastic. Let's try and see how this looks. That will do. So the idea is this. Okay. I'll be two separate different creations, sort of. So, okay. This will be a pretty big build, and I'll show you the idea when it's up. So I'm just gonna build the outside real quick, and I will be right back.
I'm just the elephant in the room. What's your best excuse? I'm just the elephant in the room.
Do you really wanna be the one to make this so uncomfortable tonight? When you could be the one to set the record straight, you think it's not the perfect time? I wish I could be the one to make it easy, but I remind you that you're gonna hurt some feelings. So you slide around the issues and lay low. Heaven forbid you gotta dirty up the halo. So I'm not gonna let this go.
Just
what's your best excuse? I'm just the elephant in the room. Better think this through. And you don't wanna talk about your feelings. I'll be in the corner with the reason. I'm just the elephant. I'm just the elephant. Forget and keep back in your mind. So when people ask what's wrong with you, you can't explain what's killing you inside. I don't know why you gotta cheat on what you stand for. You try to look away, but I'm so big they ignore. I can lay off if you say so. A guilty conscience is obnoxious with no halo. So I'm not gonna let this go. Don't know what you're waiting for. In the room, what's your best excuse? I'm just the elephant in the room. Do you really want to be the one to make this so uncomfortable tonight? When you could be the one to set the record straight, you think it's not the perfect time. I wish I could be the one to make it easy, but I remind you that you're gonna hurt some feelings. So you slide around the issues and they don't. Heaven forbid you gotta dirty up the halo. So I'm not gonna let this go. Don't know what you're waiting for. I'm not gonna let you go. So I'm just the elephant in the room. What's your best excuse? I'm just the elephant in the room. Better think this through. And you don't wanna talk about your feelings. In the corner with the reason. I'm just the elephant. I'm just the elephant. I'm gonna be the darkest secret that you can't forget and keep back in your mind. So when people ask what's wrong with you, you can't explain what's killing you inside. Don't know why you gotta cheat on what you stand for. You try to look away, but I'm so big they ignore. I can lay off if you say so. A guilty conscience is obnoxious with no halo. So I'm not gonna let this go. Don't know what you're waiting for. I'm not gonna let you go. So I'm just the elephant in the room. What's your best excuse? I'm just the elephant in the room. Better think this through. And you don't wanna talk about your feelings. I'll be in the corner with the reason. I'm just the
And that's the end for fluting bass, I think, in this video. And the next video, I am planning on hopefully painting it and upgrading it a lot. Now, I'll tell you the idea. When I said floating bass, I'm thinking that there's a part in here that could actually fly up or float up. It could like take off from inside of it. But yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the editing too that I've been getting into. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.